Tom Nelson, owner of Nelson Racing Engines. Today what we're going to be watching on video is a Root Series 572 cubic inch big block. It's a really neat combination. What makes it so neat is that the Roots don't really put out the power that the turbo motors or the centrifugal motors put out, but what they do put out is just insane throttle response, insane sound, and just nastiness. They still make over 1,000 horse, 900 horse on pump gas, but just really, and you can hear it from a mile away, and that's what makes the Roots is bitching. So, I'm going to show you some details of what's going on with the motor. This motor's got something cool where we use a laptop programmable ignition system from Electromotive. It's got a pair of Holley carburetors that Bob Rubancic works over and does all sorts of special stuff to. A billet blower, 1471, aluminum heads, some of our special valve covers. So hope you guys enjoy it. It's a great little combination.
So this is the blower shop blower that we've had hard anodized, all black. Pretty cool, sinister look. It's got some of the carb shop carburetors that we always use. And we went ahead and had them powder coated black also with some stainless fuel lines. A pair of our sheet metal Nelson valve covers. Those are some of the fender well headers that we made for the car. And as you can see, it's underdriven right now. We've got a 5449. 6 PSI is what it'll make. Another neat thing that we've done on this motor that's a little unusual that you would see is that we have our own, or we have ATI custom make a specific damper for us. We sent them drawings of this trigger wheel that they machine into a billet hub specifically for us. This is a 60-2 trigger wheel, and it's crank trigger ignition. And instead of running, we use the Electromotive ignition system XDI2, so it's fully laptop programmable. Really bitchin' setup. So we're about to do a pull. It's the lowest horsepower rating of the 572 hot rod. This is at 6 PSI. I guess you could go a little lower, but 6 PSI is very pump gas friendly. And it's just something that you could just, you could drive it around at this boost level pretty much forever. And then let you guys see what it makes.
1,000, but it's still, you know, shutting it off early, almost 800 horse at 4,900 RPM. And that's at 7 pounds of boost. Programmable. You can see the gauge pack off of it.